reverse bench press on the Smith machine. Okay, we're gonna use the supports for this exercise. So, like I told you, we're gonna do 8 to 10 with your max load, and then we're gonna run to the second one and do 15 to failure. Okay, so this exercise here, instead of you doing the regular bench press, you're gonna do with a reverse grip. Okay, so you're gonna do 8 to 10 here. Then we're gonna run and we're gonna do some presses here on the bar with a reverse grip too. Okay, this one here you gotta watch a little bit because you can't lower the bar too much on your chest because you're gonna feel your triceps. You gotta lower it on your stomach, like a little bit like here. Okay, I'm gonna show you. And also for this exercise, you gotta get a closer grip. You can't go the same as the regular bench press. You gotta go with a closer grip, okay? So, set your butt a little bit. Then you're gonna lower under your stomach and press up. Remember to work the negatives too. When you're lowering down, squeeze your chest. Alright, then when you're done, you're gonna push the bench a little bit forward. Put that barbell a little bit down, and with the same thing, you're gonna get a closer grip, you're gonna press with a reverse grip. Exercise is really good. Most of you guys haven't done this before, you're gonna see the difference because you're not just doing the regular exercise. Change a little bit so you don't hit a plateau, okay? Great exercise. For our last exercise, we're gonna work the lower chest. So we're gonna do a superset with the chest crossover with a decline cable press. So I'm gonna position the pulleys on a high position, add the weight, grab both cables, move a little bit forward. With a bend on your elbow, you're gonna press down, okay? Focusing on your lower chest. You can really stand. Don't do just like this, okay? Go all the way up. Alright, so this was the first one. I'm gonna drop the weight. And now you're gonna do the decline press. For this one, you're gonna press all the way down to focus on your lower chest, okay? You can see, then you're gonna get the cut right here. Thank you. okay? For these two exercises, always remember to have your elbow facing up, okay? So never go like this. Never let your elbow close to your body, okay? Always have your elbows facing up, okay? Like when you're doing the first one, always have your elbow facing up, okay? The same with the decline press. Always facing up. Our chest workout routine, and remember, it's all about form. Don't put too much weight that you can't do. It's okay. After a while that you work your chest, you will be able to put more weight and you're gonna see more results. But start slowly so you don't get injured, okay? I hope you guys like it. Everything is what I want it to be. I look exactly like what you had always wanted.